What is up, ladies and gentlemen? It's your boy coming back at you with another episode of Doom. Remember, don't forget to check out the first few videos. Gotta load. While we're loading, you can always, you know, like or comment. Maybe subscribe if you enjoy what you see. I know I hate load time too. Alright, let's do it. Why can't I have my pistol out? That was an odd choice of a first. Nothing. Okay. Alright, let's take the thingy from him. Predator token, disintegrated the body.
You must stop. The hell energy is unusable without the filters.
Yeah, it works. Wow. Even though he did say gently.
He's more valuable than you can possibly imagine. It is a perfect and unlimited energy resource.
Well, good for it being unlimited. Free. It can do that on its own. I don't care. Alright, I'm in. Ammo, open this bizatch. What's this? No, oh, it's right on the trigger. I wonder what would happen if I just... Nothing. Oh shit! Sir? Maybe? Check out the map. Map. There's the map. Where am I at? And I'm going where? That's over here. So you gotta go over there. This way? Yep, this way. And down here. Alright. In here. Then in here. Then if I go this way. And then this way. Down here. Pick up some armor. Rock launcher ammo. Break this thing. Because, wow. I mean. Why not? I love how he doesn't even, like, I don't give a fuck, I'm just gonna stomp the bitch out of this piss. That's what he does. He just stomps the... Oh shit, what are you, and can I kill you? I didn't see where she went. Oh, there she is. I didn't even know where she went. Oh, she gets a little teleport thing. So she's coming here. I'm gonna check out DJ Pillow. Glory kill it! Alright, yeah. Punched his ass. Oh, what the fuck? Unwilling? Yeah, you're unwilling to die. Okay, so he says I can't do it. Guess what I'm gonna do? Just nope. I gotta go up. Nope. Yes, no. I don't know where I'm supposed to go. Oh, it's upstairs. Okay. There we go. Awesome, I can go through the door now. Son of a bitch. Please be berserk out of here. Berserk. Destroy everything. I'm afraid. Now it's actually starting to not punching them yet. Oh, you guys can shoot this bitch off the feet. I jumped them in the air. Awesome, checkpoint reached. Oh, I could have used my chainsaw on her.
Remember, the 12th Council of Nine is always watching you.
Good fridge. Alright, what's over here? Oh, this guy. I need to do this thing. Awesome. It's a good thing I looked around. Let's go in here. I don't know what this does. What? It's gonna do something.
If stopping. Our energy production is what you want, then you need only to destroy this last filter, and Argent Energy will no longer exist in this solar system. We will be back at square one.
He's practicing everything. He's like, alright, I'm gonna fuck it up. I destroyed it.
Bolivia is still alive.
I've detected her life signature at the Argent Tower. She has a on one of the accumulators from the tower base. It has a unique energy signature that we can track.
Well, that's it then. There's nothing else to be done.
Awesome. Let's get out of here then. Woo! Took me a whole 10 minutes just to get through that. Wow. Good news. Oh, I missed a field drone. Damn. That's no bueno. Against Samuel Hayden's wishes, you stopped the production of Argent Energy and delayed the Hell portal from opening. Still determined to bring the armies of Hell to this domain, Olivia blah 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 plans to use it to open a dimensional rift, blowing open a portal into their world. This couldn't happen. You must kill Olivia Pierce. Alright, cool. Kill Olivia.
Primary access points to the tower were destroyed in the explosion. The pipeline is damaged but still intact.
Sweet.
There are thrust boots in the maintenance hangar. You can use them to traverse the pipeline.
Alright, I get thrust boots. That's cool. Awesome. Oh, shit. I've seen you before. Oh, shit. You are a lucky son of a bitch. Oh, that's so much better. Oh no, I wanted to be up there. Shit, no, go back. Ah, I like that. Wait. Ah, it's back again. What the fuck? Wow. Good thing that actually worked out for me. I did not see that coming.
Demonic presence eliminated. Lockdown disengaged.
Okay, let me go back up there then. I wanted that rune.
Completed in 2127, based off a prototype developed by Samuel Hayden's research team. The Argent Tower, also known as the Argent Inductor, is the UAC's crown achievement.
Delta V jump boots. So.
Oh.
Yay, I got back up. To get up there. I don't think that's the one that they were asking me to find. Or is it up there? What is with this game and parkour? Oh shit, they're following me. Why are they following me? Oh shit. Two can play a bar game. There we go. Why was I randomly getting hurt? And I figured it out. Why are people chasing me? What a shock. Oh shit. Maybe, ooh. Maybe I can get up there. There she is, in her blood-spattered yellowness.
That's an Argent accumulator she's carrying. She'll try to use it to open a portal manually into hell.
Damn, bitch.
The Argent Tower is non-functional. The connection to their dimension is still viable. We are at great risk, Dr. Hayden.
Now, how do I get in there? I'm gonna run over here. No, then she already went out. What's this? Downloading map. Cool.
Welcome to the UAC, home of the patented Argent Energy.
So I dealt with a shotgun.
By Dr. Olivia Pierce. We are the only corporation with this technology, able to convert pure hell energy into clean, controllable Argent energy. It powers this facility and is broadcast throughout the universe from Argent Tower, providing all the energy your family needs to live a fun and productive life on Earth and the surrounding colonies. But we can't do it alone. It takes a team to make it happen. A team of people for the
Oh, I'm shooting. Get back here. Oh shit, we got the angry music. Shit, what is this? Oh no. I died. Alright. Well, we get to call it a day. Tune in next time. Alright, love you all. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll check you next time. Bye-bye.